Everyone loves coming and working at London Vetcher or any of the others because it's just such a nice group of people.
It's a people's industry and I just love talking to the people and being part of it. It's really great.
I don't want to leave.
I find it difficult talking about the 10-year anniversary because it makes me realise how old I am and how long I've been doing this for. I think the progress over the years has been fantastic. If you think back to that first year, we had about 100 exhibitors that year. We had about 2,000 delegates. And right from the moments that we opened the door that year, we knew there was something special going on.
It's a fantastic gathering. You have everybody from the industry here, so much CPD. It's just great.
It feels that you are part of a global community of professionals that want to promote the profession.
So if you look at what we have today, we're up to 450 exhibitors, about 5,600, hopefully slightly more delegates this year.
Yeah, it's really great to be part of the debate, to be at the sort of beginning of all the changes in the veterinary world and be with people who have graduated for years and all the amazing lecturers they have here. It's really nice to be able to be here and experience it.
There are so many companies in here offering some products that you're going to know about and some that you don't. We've got all the pharmaceutical companies, we've got all the major food companies, you've got all the professional services, the equipment for practice, the technology for practice. Everything that you need for your practice is on the exhibition floor here.
Well, my favourite thing this year has been our coffee machine and our barista on our stand. It's been fantastic.
I've enjoyed the fact that there's been clinical lectures and non-clinical lectures, and I've also really enjoyed the freebie gathering too.
Because a lot of our lectures are so theoretical. I think it's great to get in and talk to real life vets, if you like, and get out there and, you know, talk to companies and just get touch base with the real world of veterinary, I suppose.
We are very, very keen to keep in touch with our audience, very keen to hear from delegates and exhibitors about what we can do better. So we want to carry on making them happy, carry on keeping the atmosphere that we've had for the last 10 years and keep that going. And then taking the show to more countries and delivering the same thing to vets worldwide. It's really the plan for the future.